It was a bit of a mixed night last night. European shares were up, US shares were down, and the data was mixed. But as we went into the close of the US session, investors seemed to focus on the negatives, and US shares slipped into negative territory, and US bond yields are back down around about 2.5%, which is very, very low. In terms of the data, we had weekly jobless claims in the States, which after several weeks of being disappointing, actually came in a little bit better than analysts were expecting. We had the Kansas City Fed activity indicator was a little bit disappointing. Just another series of indicators out of the States that are pointing towards soft activity. But the focus for US investors right now, and indeed global investors, is on Jackson Hole, where central bankers are all meeting over the weekend, and we'll get quite a lot of transcripts of speeches from this meeting. And so I guess investors have got that in the front of their mind, and they're waiting to hear what those central bankers say about the state of the world right now. Closer to home, it's pretty light on the data front, but the New Zealand dollar did actually recover some ground overnight. We're back up against the 70, over the 70 cent mark against the US dollar, and around 79 against the Aussie dollar. In terms of data across the Tasman, we had capital expenditure figures out yesterday. They came in a little bit weaker than expected for the second quarter, which is disappointing, but importantly, the outlook remains pretty good. Seems in the uncertainty of the second quarter, some projects just got pushed out somewhat, and investment intentions for the coming quarters still look pretty solid in Australia, and we remain confident that the good Australian economic performance is going to continue rolling along in the quarters and hopefully years ahead.